thy Goodyear, pelt thy Seymour, and the panelling is designed by Gibb.
Is that James Gibbs?
What, that is James Gibb indeed. A great interior designer. Here again we have paintings in the panels, this panel, Mr. Goodlooking here is the man that had the conservatory built. This is a portrait from 1892, very interesting portrait too. Seeing as the lenses weren't good enough, you'll find that most of this is drawn in pencil.
When you have a look at that. They didn't put the that until 1892, the conservatory.